Hey, are you tired of a boring do ramen? Today, I will teach you how to make a fancy ramen.